righty though.
Icon for over 68 years and all-terrain right from the start, the Land Rover Defender has rapidly become one of the world's most recognizable off-road vehicles.
Enduring and capable, it's a legend on seven continents for challenging expeditions and humanitarian support.
Now, Land Rover's been around since the 40s, and our Defender here came on the scene in the 80s. And since then, no other truck in their lineup has captured the soul the way this one has. And what's that got to do with air gunning? We'll get back to that.
Enter Arkonik, an English company that's committed the last decade to restoring Defenders.
Michael's right. They've bought over 2,000 of them over the last 10 years, helping them source the finest machines before the restoration process begins. And then each vehicle is painstakingly disassembled to its roots so that it can be meticulously refinished and rebuilt to the custom specs of its new owner.
This baby was born to crawl.
Okay, so admittedly, not everyone's gonna wanna off-road their Arkonik. And with prices starting at $120,000, there's good reason. But these vehicles are fun, flashy, and are a tribute to Land Rover's heritage. And if you need them to be, are quite off-road capable.
Arkonik Classics Sweepstakes. Sponsored by Airguns of Arizona.